good morning. Okay, so you are in for a car ride with me today. We're on our way to a bridal photo shoot where I get to pose as a bride. I'm so excited, you guys. I was asked to model just for like a styled wedding shoot or bridal shoot, actually, not a wedding shoot. If it was a wedding shoot, Raph would have been invited. But it's just me today, and I get to dress up in pretty wedding gowns, and I'm so excited because it's just so funny. Every time I drive by like a wedding gown store, I just like want to go back and try it on just because I love the whole experience of finding my wedding dress. So today I get to play bride and I'm really excited. So I'll take you guys along with me. Okay. All right. I'll see you guys in a bit. All right. So I'm here at the Main Street studio. Here is Vicky. Vicky, say hi. She's our photographer today. And Taylor, this is her space. This is her biz. Look at this boss mama. Oh my gosh. This space is so freaking cute. They do what? Like, you do all events, right?
All events. Events, weddings.
And then she did this really, really cute spread. And it actually has me and Raph's name on it. You guys, how cute is that? It makes me want to get married all over again. And if we do, I already have my team here. Look at that. Look how pretty. Yeah, my stuff did not look this fancy and pretty. I did all DIY for my menu and all that stuff, but this is so cute. All right, I gotta get ready. That's it. I'm telling Raph that we have to get a divorce so that we can get married all over again and I can have a big old wedding once again and wear dresses once again. Okay, look at this dress. It is so beautiful. I can't. I'm never taking it off. What's happening? This day really has me missing being a wedding photographer and a boudoir photographer. If you guys didn't know, I used to do that before. Definitely one of my passions that I discovered later in my 20s, and I just loved it so much. I feel like I've always been in the business though of empowering women, and like, because boudoir photography was what my jam was. I loved so much being able to show women how beautiful they are, and bringing out the beauty that they have inside to the outside and really helping them feel secure in their bodies. I did minimal like editing when it came to, you know, touching up their bodies because I wanted them to really just love and embrace what they had. Definitely posed you the way that flattered you, definitely had the flattering lighting and all that good stuff, but I think I might have to dabble a little bit back into my photography one of these days, and maybe I'll do it here, Taylor, at your studio. I'm gonna rent out this place and just shoot a whole bunch of women in their lingerie. But anyways, that was the days. Those were the days. I used to have my own studio back in the day too, and like that was so much fun. And so seeing like Taylor doing this for herself, it's so inspiring and it's so cool. I love seeing women, especially moms, who are just like doing the damn thing, you know, just living out their dreams and just enjoying and loving what they do. That is so important, you guys. That's so important to be able to show to our kids that it's still okay, it's still safe to go after the things that we want and dream of, and make it a success, right? But as long as like you're having fun with it, as long as it inspires you and keeps you in this fun, happy place, and it motivates you to just wake up every day, that's where you want to be. That's the goal. All right, so this is the possible dress number two. It's so romantic, so beautiful. They're setting up the next set here, so we'll see. Taylor has freaking a magic vision when it comes to setup for events and all this stuff. Look at this, you guys. What? What the? Looks so beautiful. We literally gave her a week for this, too. So I'm like, Taylor works as a like magician florist as well.
Let's
Raph and I are having a lunch date. Mm-hmm. We're on to dessert, having beignets. We're at our favorite lunch spot called Bourbon Street Barn Grill. And I made the proposal that Raph reproposed to me so we can get remarried, so I can wear all the dresses again. What do you say, babe?
I do.
I do, yes. He said yes, guys. He said yes, it's happening. I don't know when, but it's gonna happen. We're coming up on 10 years next year, babe, being married.
Wait, 10 years of being married?
Yeah. 10 years of being married, but 17 years of being together.
Just getting another drink here.
He had to drink to that. That's a crazy ass long time of being together.
Yeah.
But let's enjoy these for now, and we'll talk a wedding later. I guess it would literally just be a vow renewal.
Renew the vowels?
We're gonna renew our vowels, A-E-I-O-U. Okay, it is nighttime. I really didn't get to vlog anything by the time I got home because it was session after session after session. But these kids are now going to bed. Well, this kid is. What? There's another kid over there. Yes?
I don't feel sick anymore.
Oh, that's good. Go get some rest. Go get some rest.
Go to sleep, my guy.
But now, before we go to bed, we're going to read Isla's favorite book right now, which is, you guys, this is literally one of my favorite kids' books right now. I feel like it could definitely be one for adults as we grow into learning. As we grow into learning more about, hold on. As we grow into learning more about emotional awareness and tuning into our body, this is so much of what I actually teach to my clients about, really, really being able to recognize what our emotions feel like in here, because that's how we are able to learn how to regulate our nervous system whenever we feel triggered, whenever we're feeling upset by something. Okay, silly. So we're going to read this book. I want to show you bits and pieces of it because it's just really, really good. But you can see also how Isla processes it for herself. Yeah. Pretty funny. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. My heart is full of feelings, big feelings. Big feelings and small feelings, loud feelings and quiet feelings, quick feelings and slow feelings. My heart is like a house with all these feelings living inside. You have a lot of feelings in your heart?
My knee still hurts. My doctor.
Your knee still hurts?
Yeah, a whole lot.
She hit the wall earlier. She did. She did. She had to show.
Wait, wait, wait. What?
Dog,
cocky, bad,
cocky.
Crocodile.
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
Upside down house. Okay, ready? Okay, okay. Okay, ready? Sometimes my heart feels like a big yellow star, shiny and bright. I smile from ear to ear and twirl around so fast, I feel as if I could take off into the sky. This is when my heart is happy. What does your heart feel like when it's happy?
Happy.
What is it? What does that feel like?
Happy heart.
Yeah, what is your...
Baby heart.
Baby heart.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. But when it feels happy, what happens when you're happy?
Happy.
You smile happy. Oh, can you show them? Oh, it makes you want to smile when you're happy.
Wow.
What did you do?
Oh,
other times my heart feels strong. I stand up tall as if I can touch the clouds. New people and places don't frighten me. I can do it. Watch me go. This is when my heart is brave.
Look.
Yeah, he's going to travel because he's feeling so brave, right?
Yeah.
What does your heart feel like when it's brave?
Scary.
Scary?
Yeah.
Sometimes you do things
Bad
when
wolf.
It's scary?
Bad wolf.
We're not at the bad wolf part yet. She's skipping ahead. Go ahead, read the next page. Go ahead.
If I'm mad.
You sit here, sit here. Okay.
I'm mad.
Oh.
Is that my big heart.
Your big heart is mad?
Yeah.
Oh, is that what you sound like when you're mad?
I'm mad?
Yeah.
Okay.
It makes your heart go boom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Balloon.
What's this one?
Other times my heart is cool. I bob along like a balloon on a string. My heart feels lazy and slow, as quiet as a snowfall. This is when my heart is calm. Show calm. Show calm. How do you meditate? Oh yeah, just like that. Good job.
Wait, I do it.
Okay.
I do it.
Thank you. Thank you. So this is when my heart is broken. It's fragile and delicate. Yes, it breaks like that. Is that what it feels like when your heart hurts?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My pet.
Sad again, I know. Some days my heart feels as heavy as an elephant. There's a dark cloud over my head and tears fall like rain. This is when my heart is sad. Yeah, what happens when you're sad? What do you do when you're sad? Oh, you make sad face? Is that a sad face?
Yeah.
What else happens when you're sad?
My heart.
Yeah, what happens to your heart?
It's crying.
Oh, it's crying. Oh, I know. I don't like it when your heart cries. Okay. But my heart doesn't stay sad like springtime after winter. The sun comes out again. My heart grows tall like a plant reaching toward the sky. This is when my heart is hopeful. Okay. Oh, she's already on the bad wolf. Okay, go ahead. Change it. Ready? Be brave. Eek! When I see something scary, my heart beats fast. I feel cold as if a chilly breeze has crawled up my neck. And I run away as fast as I can. This is when my heart is afraid. What happens when you're afraid?
Scary.
Scary?
When it's heart.
Uh-huh. What happens to your heart?
Bad wolf.
The bad wolf?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Next one,
okay.
Happy.
Happy. When it's time for a bit of fun, my heart feels full of giggles and wiggles. Abracadabra! I hop around like a bouncy bunny. This is when This is when my heart is silly. What's silly? Do something silly. What is that? That's so silly. Sometimes I hide my heart away when no one can see, like my own small treasure. I don't want anyone to look at me. Safe on my swing, I can watch the world from up above. This is when my heart is shy. What do you do when you're shy? What? That's what you do when you're shy?
Yeah.
No, that's what you do when you're happy, huh? Your heart feels big, 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 big. My heart can feel so many feelings, and yours can too. Today, my heart is proud. How does your heart feel?
Good.
Good? Can you show them? Say it's good.
Good!
Yay!
Okay. Do it again.
No. Okay. And then say the end.
The end.
Okay. We hope you liked that book as much as we did. Thank you so much for joining us. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Say ding.
A beat.
What?
What?
I said say ding.
Oh.
Beep. All right. Thank you guys for joining us. We'll see you in the next vlog. Say bye.
Wait.
Say bye.
Like.
Okay. Say bye.
No.
Yes.